I have no idea what key this is.
Yeah.
today and supporting Rob, who's been doing this for longer than I can remember.
About 10 years.
God, yeah.
10, 12?
At least.
Rob started over at Berkey's. And so that was probably 2007 when Rob started.
I love that guy, Rob. He's so fucking cool.
Yeah, I love him. 2007, I think it was.
I have so many people to thank: Erica, Abby, Kristen, Christine, Dave, Urban. Let's start with the bands: Los Hombres, Woolly Dogs, Mothers and Men, Legions of Mario, Cadillac Mountain, Top Dead Center. You guys are family. We couldn't do this without you. We really appreciate you coming every week, all the time. And thank you so much for everything everybody did today.
Stephen O'Brien, go!
Steve-o. I got one more here, and we're going to have to get out of here. So thank you all for coming down here. This is really tremendous. I have no words. We'll leave you with a little debt for the last year to do. Rippling in the still water. This afternoon, he's been here all day long. That's my friend John Heinrich, the master, the maestro on the keyboard. Hey, this is my friend Scott Futrell on a
percussion back there.
I'm not sure what that thing is. My hair and my sidekick, St. Stephen James, on the bass kit. And my love, Heather Hardy, on the
bass.
That's my son on Ray. Ray, I don't know. That's my son Ray on drums. That's my son drums on Ray. No, that's my son Ray on drums.
And his Omniverse Orchestra.
Funny story about Ray. We always knew his, we were going to name him Raymond because my math teacher in high school always called me Raymond because it rhymed with the way he mispronounced my last name, Claymans. So he always called me Raymond Claymans. You know, I was the fourth Claymans to go through his class. And you know, and my sister, she had a heck of a time. This was what do they call that? Advanced placement calculus.
Yes.
So my sister had a hard time with it. When I went through, I was Raymond Claymans. So I figured when Ray guy came along, we'd name him Junior. We'd name him Raymond. Because people have been calling me Raymond besides my math teacher all my life. You know what I never expected, though? One day this fella comes in. A fella neither one of us had ever seen before. He says, "Are you Randy?" Talking to Ray. Well, yeah. Well, but the best part is we named him. We had to come up with a middle name. Right?
And well, wait for it.
So we looked up in the name book, and Raymond means the rays of the moon. And he means a wise man. You know, he's been touched by the rays of the moon. Now this is wonderful. Now we need to come up with a middle name for him. It says, I want to give him a middle initial X, so we can call him our RX.
Sounds like a Mazda.
It's like a prescription, you know, the old RX store. So we look through the name book, and you know, we're looking at the lyrics, and we come across Xylon. We said, hey, this is cool. It's a Greek word. It's a Greek word, Xylon. It says, means from the woods. I said, it's cool. Raymond Xylon, wise man from the woods. How better could you get that?
And he's a drummer, no less.
So, a few years later, I'm working at another place, and a fellow comes in, And he was a space artist, you know, he was doing artwork for us for the cover of the magazine I was doing. And he was a Greek major. And so he says, what'd you name Raymond? And I says, Raymond Zylon. He says, why the hell did you name him that? I says, well, from the woods. He says, it doesn't mean from the woods, it means made of wood.
And his girlfriend is very happy.
Anyway, thanks y'all for you. Thanks to Bill.
Thank you, guys.
Pierce, Rick Pierce.
Yeah,
working hard all day. They're going to be back tonight, breaking it all down. If there's anybody out there we forgot to thank, thank you again, Bill Pierce.
Bill Pierce.
Let's give one more hurrah for Stephen O'Brien for doing this.
Stephen! Now, one more hurrah for Bill Pierce back there on the
side. Bill Pierce. They've been working all day making it sound good.
Bill and Rick.
Man,
Rick too. Yeah.
I was sitting up here and on the bench here and listening to the band. And suddenly I heard it sounds different. So Bill must be here. I turned around and looked. Anyway, thank you all for coming out here tonight. We're all done here. You guys did a great job. I can't believe $5,000 raised today to help Rob with his cancer. Thank you so much. I am speechless.
Give it up for Randy Clemens. Man, thank you for having me. Thank you very much. Appreciate you all coming out.